Hey guys, in this video we're going to be checking out the 5 best Android TV boxes in 2019. I made this list based on my personal opinion and hours of research, and I've listed them based on quality, features, price, and more. I've included options for every type of consumer, so if you're looking for an entry-level option or the best product money can buy, we'll have the product for you. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. Coming in 5th place, we have the Fire TV Stick 4K. Our pick for the best budget Android TV box. The Amazon Fire TV Stick 4K features a Wi-Fi antenna that is optimized for 4K Ultra HD streaming, so you get the very best possible quality content. You can use the Alexa voice remote to make changing channels, adjusting volumes, and other tasks a lot easier. This remote lets you gain quick access to all of your favorite streaming platforms, including Hulu, Netflix, Amazon Prime Video, Stars, Showtime, and many others. You will also have access to Dolby Vision, HDR, and HDR+. Dolby Atmos gives you a more immersive overall viewing experience, with incredible sound quality. The lightning-fast processor that this Android TV box uses gives you the best possible performance overall. It's designed for convenience, and that's something you will notice right from the start. There are 8GB of internal storage and 1.7GHz quad-core processor. This is a sophisticated piece of technology that will make a perfect addition to your entertainment center. Some of the features of this Android TV box include 4K HD streaming. The support for 4K Ultra HD gives you an incredible overall picture to enhance your viewing experience. Alexa voice remote. The Alexa voice remote that you get with this Android TV box will make it easier to access your favorite content. Bluetooth. The Bluetooth support that this device offers allows you to listen to your Fire TV with wireless headphones. Some of the pros of this Android TV box include performance. The powerful quad-core processor that this Android TV box uses delivers incredible overall performance. Easy to set up. It should only take you a matter of minutes to set up everything so that you can start using it. Convenience. The voice remote that this device comes with will allow you to access various streaming platforms with minimal effort. One con of this Android TV box is that the Ethernet adapter is not included with the device, which is a bit of a disappointment. Coming in at around $50, the Amazon Fire TV Stick 4K will give you a more immersive viewing experience for all of your favorite streaming platforms. You will have full access to hundreds of thousands of movies and TV shows. It's definitely the best budget Android TV box on the market right now. The Alexa voice remote it comes with will make accessing this content much easier and more convenient. Coming in 4th place, we have the SkyStream 2 Streaming Media Player. The SkyStream 2 Streaming Media Player will let you stream a wide range of applications, movies, TV shows, and much more. Setting up this Android TV box is a very simple procedure and doesn't take much time at all. This device features an HDMI port, so you can plug it right into your TV without any issues. This TV box is set up to stream 4K Ultra HD, so you can get the best possible movie and TV watching experience. The true-to-life picture will absolutely blow you away. You will have access to the largest streaming library that includes Amazon Instant Video, Netflix, Google Play Store, and even Amazon Underground. Access to the Google Play Store will give you the ability to download thousands of different apps. This device has the latest version of Android already loaded on, so you won't encounter any issues whatsoever. It also has Google Assistant built in, which will let you control a variety of devices with the touch of a button. Some of the features of this Android TV box include Google Assistant. The built-in Google Assistant function allows you to perform a wide range of tasks quickly and easily. Android 7.1.2. This Android TV box comes loaded with the latest version of Android to give you the best possible performance overall. SD slot. The SD slot that this device offers will allow you to expand your storage whenever necessary. Some of the pros of this Android TV box include easy to use. Everything about this TV box is incredibly intuitive and easy to use, so you won't have to deal with any complicated steps. All in one, you will be able to access all of your favorite streaming platforms and apps in one single device for convenient simplicity. Great remote design. The overall design of the remote that comes with this TV box is simple and clean. One con of this Android TV box is that customer support can be a little frustrating to deal with if you ever need to call them about an issue or a question that you have. Coming in at around $400, the SkyStream 2 Streaming Media Player Android TV box is a simple, yet effective device for delivering 4K Ultra HD content. It can be set up in a matter of minutes, and you will get instant access to all of your favorite apps, movies, TV shows, and so much more. Coming in 3rd place, we have the NVIDIA Shield TV, our pick for the best Android TV box for gaming. The NVIDIA Shield TV offers incredibly fast and powerful performance combined with a highly versatile design. You can use this Android TV box as a gaming console, streamer, media server, and much more. New features and updates are always being rolled out for the device, which will benefit you in a number of ways. You will get incredible 4K Ultra HD quality with immersive sound due to the Dolby Atmos and .x surround sound pass-through. This gives you a better and more enjoyable overall viewing and gaming experience. this device seamlessly transforms into a high-powered gaming rig that will let you play a wide range of modern game titles with absolute clarity and no lag. You will also have access to countless apps for watching movies, listening to music, and playing video games. The built-in Google Assistant and Google Home integration capabilities make for a convenient and comprehensive entertainment system. It will only take a matter of minutes to get your new NVIDIA Shield TV up and running. Some of the features of this Android TV box include Alexa. You can control your Shield TV hands-free with Alexa and Amazon Echo, making it easier to perform a wide range of tasks. GeForce Now Beta. This Android TV box will allow you to transform your television into a modern gaming rig quickly and easily. Dolby Atmos. The surround sound design of this device provides you with a completely immersive experience, whether you are playing video games or watching movies. Some of the pros of this Android TV box include versatility. One of the best things about this TV box is that you can use it for many different things, including listening to music, watching movies, and gaming. 4K Ultra HD. The smooth and amazing resolution of 4K Ultra HD that you get with this device will take your entertainment setup to a whole new level. Simple design. This device has a simple but effective design that is not overly complicated and easy to get the hang of quickly. One con of this Android TV box is that the batteries that this device uses only lasts around 2 to 3 months. Coming in at around $200, the NVIDIA Shield TV is by far the best Android TV box for gaming. It allows you to play many different modern games without any annoying lag or other issues. It is definitely one of the most versatile devices of its kind on the market right now. Coming in second place, we have the Fire TV Cube. The Fire TV Cube has the unique distinction of being the first hands-free streaming media player with Alexa integration. This makes it easy for you to do everything from turn on your TV to dimming the lights with simple voice commands. This Android TV box uses far-field voice recognition and 8 different microphones to optimize hands-free functionality. The beamforming technology also contributes to the overall effectiveness of this device's voice recognition capabilities. The built-in speaker allows you to do things like check the weather, listen to news, and control your smart home devices. The more you use it, the more it learns and improves. The 4K Ultra HD resolution operates at 60 frames per second for a flawless overall picture and viewing experience. There is also the Dolby Atmos design, which gives you a completely immersive audio experience. You will be sure to appreciate this particular feature whether you are watching a movie or playing video games. Some of the features of this Android TV box include built-in speaker. This device's built-in speaker allows you to control smart home devices with voice commands for maximum convenience. Voice control. The Alexa integration makes it easy to perform a wide variety of basic tasks with simple voice commands. Dolby Audio. The Dolby Atmos gives you incredibly clear audio quality to enhance the way you experience everything from music to movies. Some of the pros of this Android TV box include 4K Ultra HD playback. The 4K resolution that this Android TV box delivers makes your overall viewing experience far more enjoyable. Remote. You will get a remote with this device that has a simple design that works very well. Easy setup. You can set up this TV box by following just a few simple steps. It can be done in just a matter of minutes. One con of this Android TV box is that there is no access to YouTube offered, which could be a deal breaker depending on how much you use it. Coming in at around $120, the Fire TV Cube is an excellent device for enhancing your entire entertainment experience. Its built-in Alexa will allow you to do just about anything with a simple voice command. It also gives you a crystal clear and true-to-life 4K Ultra HD resolution that will make every movie and TV show more enjoyable. Coming in first place, we have the Fire TV Recast. The Fire TV Recast is a DVR device that will allow you to watch and record your favorite movies and shows for later viewing. You can use it at home with Fire TV, Echo Show, or a compatible mobile device. There are no monthly fees to worry about, and you'll get everything you need. This device features 2 different tuners, so you can record up to 2 different shows at one time. You will be able to store up to 75 hours of HD programming, which is more than enough for even avid TV watchers. You can perform a number of tasks like searching for TV shows or changing channels with simple voice commands if you have a compatible Alexa-enabled device. Just say Alexa before giving the command. It's very simple and easy for anyone to do. It's important to keep in mind that you will also need an HD antenna as well as a Fire TV, Echo Show, or compatible mobile device to use this Android TV box. You will have to purchase the antenna separately. Some of the features of this Android TV box include 75 hours of storage. You can store up to 75 hours of HD content on this device, which is highly beneficial if you like to revisit certain movies or TV shows. Over-the-air recording. This device records over-the-air live TV programs as they are being broadcast. Dual-core processor. The dual-core processor in this Android TV box delivers plenty of power, which translates into highly efficient overall design. Some of the pros of this Android TV box include: record content away from home. You can use this device to record over-the-air live programs from anywhere on your mobile device. Simple design. Whether you are recording content from home or on the go, using this device is very easy. No monthly fees. There are absolutely no monthly fees to deal with. One con of this Android TV box is that there are a total of 4 tuners, but you can only stream 2 at a time. Coming in at around $239, the Fire TV Recast offers an easy and convenient way to record your favorite movies and TV shows no matter where you are. This device offers ample storage and is incredibly easy to use. You can use voice commands with any Alexa-enabled device for added convenience. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you liked this video and this video helped you out in any way, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, I'll see you later.